An Amsterdam man who was reported missing last week has been found dead. Police say that James Gardner's body was recovered from the Mohawk River this morning. State and local police working around the clock to find him after he was reported missing on Friday. That investigation is still going on, but police say that there are no signs of foul play.